This is one that almost said Preston. Phil and I wrote with Alyssa that we almost got an almost cut on Nashville, the TV show.
Oh, yeah.
But we did it.
The Mallary did have a song on it, didn't it?
Yeah, I did. It's called I'm a Girl. I wrote that song. I'm not sure I remember how to play it, so that's why I'm not. But,
She'll play our almost cut.
Yes, I'm going to play the almost cut. I got pissed off one time. A lot of times. So, I had this idea, and we wrote this, and hey, I know that you know this, so if I mess up the verse, will you sing it back to me? Or you can, Phil.
I'll try. I don't know if I remember the words.
I used to be the girl that always said, nope. I used to be the girl that never said what's on my mind, cause I was afraid that I might say something somebody didn't like. Well, I bit my tongue a little too hard, hit the key that locked away my heart. Ooh, 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 yeah. You always were the one that had me shaking in my boots, walking on eggshells like I thought I had everything to lose. You wanted me to sit pretty well, baby, I'm not going to, no. And I got to lose to you. Remember? It goes, you've been doing all the talking, not enough listening. Wait. I've been doing all the listening and not enough talking. I'm tired of the straight line.
Oh, there you go.
I've been walking. Okay, sorry about that. It's been a while since we played together.
So what was that song called?